can get stuck, there's a tool that presses them back in through the holes.
So, should probably take off some of the more fibrous.